Shiba Inu. The Shiba Inu is a spitz breed of dog believed to be the oldest of the six breeds that are native to Japan. The breed's origin is unclear, but it is likely to have been used as a hunting dog as early as 300 BC. The dog is used mainly to flush out birds and other small game, like rabbits, but also occasionally used in packs to hunt wild boar. Different strains of the breed, with minor physical differences between them, continue to exist in healthy numbers over many centuries, but a combination of man-made and natural causes made the breed reach near extinction by the time of World War II. Three surviving strains, Shinshu, Mino, and San’in, were combined through interbreeding to produce the modern Shiba Inu. The first Japanese breed standard was published soon after. An armed services family is supposed to have brought the first Shiba Inu to the US in 1954, and the breed has seen growing popularity in the last couple of decades. Time for some rough trivia. In relation to the Shiba Inu, what exactly is meant by the Japanese term urajiro? A. Fox-like facial features. B. White markings on the underside. Or C. Double-layered coat. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The Shiba is a small dog with a compact frame and well-developed muscles. The height range for the adult male is 14.5 to 16.5 inches, and that for the female is 13.5 to 15.5 inches. The average weight for the male is 23 pounds, and for the female is 17 pounds. Its double coat has a stiff, straight outer coat and a soft, thick undercoat. The bushy tail has hair slightly longer than the rest of the body. The colors seen are red, black and tan, red sesame and cream. White or cream markings are present on some parts of the body. The face has a typical fox-like appearance, with triangular ears and deep-set triangular eyes. Grooming. Brushing 2 to 3 times in a week and with greater frequency in shedding season is needed to keep the Shiba's coat clean. Shaving the thick coat of the dog is strictly advised against. Brushing of teeth, trimming of nails, and cleaning of ears have to be regular. Environment. The Shiba is a bold and independent breed, self-confident in its interaction with humans. It is affectionate and a good family dog, but generally not advised for houses with other small dogs or children. It can be reserved with strangers, which, combined with its courageous nature, makes it an excellent watchdog. Some dogs, especially if not socialized early, can be aggressive. Some dogs can also be extremely vocal, emitting a shrill sound known as the Shiba scream. Training. For a dog as headstrong and forceful as a Shiba, early obedience and socialization training is a must. It is a hardy and active breed and requires a vigorous workout or a long walk daily. It does best in a house where it can spend some time running around in a fenced-in yard. Health. The life expectancy of a Shiba Inu is 12 to 15 years. It is a very healthy breed, with some minor conditions seen being allergies, glaucoma, cataracts, hip dysplasia, inward folding of the eyelid, and kneecap dislocation. Joint problems should be regularly checked for in the growth stage, which lasts for 2 years, but can be virtually ruled out once the dog's body is fully grown. A spirited dog known for its pride and beauty, the Shiba Inu asks you to earn its loyalty. If you are up to the challenge, it will be your friend for a lifetime, and a loving companion in every family activity. Find out if the Shiba Inu would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklinscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. The white or cream markings on the underside are known as urajiro, and are required features according to the American Kennel Club's specifications. That is why the American Kennel Club considers a completely white-colored coat in Shiba Inu a major fault, as these markings are not visible in such dogs. That does it for the Shiba Inu. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.